Today I will review the book Anatomy of an Illness by Norman Cousin. It's a interesting read.
On repeated occasions, author expressed the view that the cure of organic diseases he had brought about were due essentially not to the treatment he used, but to the patient's faith in the effectiveness of the treatment. So the faith is very important whenever the person is sick.
So the author expressed that the mind influences the body and vice versa.
So Norman Cousin said in the book that through laughter or the cultivation of the will to live will help us to mobilize the natural defense mechanism of the patient. So we have to keep positive when we are sick.
I was greatly elevated by the discovery that there is a psychologic basis for ancient theory that laughing is a good medicine. So the people who are sick, they should try to laugh when they are sick. It will help them to cure. Something else I have learned. I have learned the capacity of the mind in the sickness. Anatomy of an Illness is basically about the mind, that how can mind can affect the body. The mind, said John Milton, is its own place, and it itself can make a heaven of hell and a hell of heaven. Author said, I became convinced that creativity, the will to live, hope, fear, and love have biochemical significance and contribute strongly to healing and to well-being. The positive emotions are life-giving experiences.